Hello everyone, this is Ted with OA X-Ray, and today we're going to be talking about use number four for OA X-Ray, which is finding items with no sellers on Amazon. Here we are on a target page, and whenever we run OA X-Ray by clicking the extension here, we come to a page like this, and we can see that this item, for me, it's blue, but we have here Power Rangers Dino Charger, and if we click on to open up the page, we get no data. The reason we get no data is because this listing has been closed for a while. There is no seller. But the listing does exist, so I'm going to copy the ASIN, and I'm going to do just a search on, a search on Amazon. And whenever I do that, nothing comes up. But I'm going to show you how to find these items. I went to add a product, and whenever I go to add a product right here, I put the ASIN in and I search, I get the listing. And I click sell yours here, and it brings me to a page like this where I can actually sell this item. Few things on this listing I'd probably want to do is add a photo of the item, and you can enter condition and you can send this item in like any other. But the cool thing about something like this is right now there's no one competing with you, so you can set the price. If there's a new Power Rangers movie coming out soon or whatever the case may be, you want to get this in ahead of time, and you know that you're going to be the first person on this listing, so you have it to yourself for a period of time. Thank you very much. Have a great day, and make some money using OA X-Ray.